the Camel 30-day test, and you'll see. So mild, so mild, so mild that you're bound to agree that Camel suits you to a T, to a T.
Smoke Camel and see.
You know, each week, the makers of Camel send free cigarettes to hospitalized servicemen and veterans. This week's gift Camels go to Veterans Hospitals, Boise, Idaho, and Topeka, Kansas. United States Army Air Force Station Hospital, Westoverfield, Massachusetts. And the United States Naval Hospital, Quantico, Virginia. The Camel people have now sent more than 190 million gift Camels to servicemen, servicewomen, and veterans.